WYFF News 4, live local breaking news at 6.
And good evening, I'm Michael Cogdor.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. Low humidity and a lot of wind, weather that's breeding ground for fires. And after a busy weekend, firefighters were busy again today.
News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski joins us now with more on this, our top story. And Gabby, these fires popped up all of a sudden today.
They sure did, Michael. The day began fairly quiet here in the upstate, but right around lunchtime, multiple fires broke out.
It's really dry and the wind's blowing today, so it kind of makes it ripe for fire, and the humidity's down.
Fire and lots of smoke covered more than 10 acres of land Monday afternoon near Brockman Road and Brockman McClellan Road in Spartanburg County. Chief Patrick Evett of the Reedville Fire Department says firefighters had just been here fighting a fire on Saturday.
More than likely, it started from a rekindle from the fire Saturday afternoon.
Chief Evett says multiple units responded.
We have just about every truck that we have at our department.
The Forestry Commission surveyed the fire from the air as crews worked on the ground to extinguish the fire and prevent it from spreading. Fortunately, Chief Evett says the fire did not put any nearby homes at risk. Not far away in Greenville County, a similar scene near the Five Forks area. Firefighters sprayed water trying to put out the flames. All of this on a day the National Weather Service put out a red flag warning asking people not to do any outdoor burning.
I would ask folks not to burn at all, just to wait till it's a rainy day when the conditions are right to actually burn without spreading it onto your neighbor's property or damaging your own.
Now, we are told that Spartanburg County fire near Brockman Road and Brockman McClellan Road is contained tonight. Firefighters also responded to fires in Ennery and the Tiger River area in Spartanburg County. And according to the National Weather Service, at least two fires were burning in Haywood County today. Back to you.
And Gabrielle, as you mentioned, that wind can spread fires quickly.
Especially on a day like this. Chief Meteorologist John Sessrich is here with a check of that wind. John, is it dying down at all tonight?
It's going to gradually start dying down tonight, especially outside of the mountains, Michael and Carol. We had a wind gust at the GSP International Airport this afternoon of 40 miles per hour and a gust of 30 miles per hour at the